Deke hasn't seen this many plants here before. There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it!
But what is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready. Look at this! It's amazing!
Where are we, Deke?
It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them, let them see their new home. Thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well-fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Deke can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Thank you.
Hello, Deke. I have some questions for you.
What do you need to know?
Will all of my beasts produce magical materials?
Only a happy beast will produce such materials. Simply use the skills you learned in beast class. Feeding your beast or grooming them with a brush will make them happier.
How should I collect magical materials?
It's quite easy. Simply approach a happy beast and they'll provide you with any magical materials they can.
What uses do magical materials have?
They have a variety of uses, all of which help to make a witch or wizard more powerful. Deke thinks it might be easier to show you once you have some materials to work with.
Thank you. I'll get back to collecting materials.
Wonderful. Good luck.
Revelio.
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now.
Thank you.
Came out nicely. I should show Deke. I used the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Thank you for your help, Deke.
Here before. Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Thank you again for delivering those potions to Madame Lawing. Saved me a lot of time and trouble. A wise decision. Thank you. Hope to see you again. Farewell for now. A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Revelio.
The young today are... What do we have here? A demiguise.
Only a hairy-hearted sod would cast Flipendo on a cow.
Anyone casting Unfigure when she's away?
Revelio! Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
The headmaster hates everyone who isn't a pure blood Slytherin. Does Professor Black?
Confringo. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Wish I could afford my own. I want to play Quidditch professionally.
Revelio. Confringo.
Hello, Adelaide. I've received your owl.
Thank you for coming. You see, my uncle Roland is a metal trader who's quite well known in the goblin community. He normally sends me owls every week when he's on his business travels. In his last owl, he alluded to dealings with those radical goblins, Ranrock's loyalists. It's been ages since that owl and I'm worried. What with the troll attack on Hogsmeade and the rumours that goblins may have been involved, well, I'm fearing the worst. Should I be worried about my uncle, or am I overthinking this?
I think you're right to be concerned, Adelaide. Your uncle may be in trouble.
You're much more understanding than Professor Weasley. She heard I was going to look for him and forbade me from leaving the grounds. She's convinced he can handle himself, but I can't concentrate on anything until I know he's all right. Could you try to find out for me? From what I hear, you're almost as adventurous as Uncle Roland.
Has your uncle traded with many goblins?
Yes, for ages. Even speaks gobbledygook. But he only recently mentioned Ranrock's lot. Insisting the galleons were worth the risk. He does it for me. Between robes and supplies, attending Hogwarts costs a fair sickle. And besides that, Uncle Roland has expensive taste. He's sacrificed so much for me over the years. I promised him that as soon as I finish Hogwarts, I shall be the one taking care of him.
I take it you and your uncle are close.
We are. My mother died when I was born, and I lost my father when I was 5. Uncle Roland's looked after me for as long as I can remember. He knows I get anxious when he travels, and that's why he sends me all the owls, to let me know that he's all right.
I'll try and look into it for you, Adelaide.
Thank you. He's very thorough in his record keeping. Notes all his trades in a journal, makes maps. In fact, in his last owl, he drew me a map of his next stop. He'd planned to set up camp north of here. I do hope you're able to find out where he is. Thank you again for any help you can provide. Oh, Uncle Roland, what have you got yourself into?
Seems very worried. Adelaide mentioned her uncle's camp may be near Brockborough, past the river.
Too much fire whiskey if you think you can outdo my take.
Revelio.
Can Aaron turn some spiders? Not worth the trouble, if you ask me. Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet. Our enemies.
Revelio.
I found that it's worth poaching near Crancroft. Betting on the dragon fights was the best decision I've made yet.
Revelio.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me.
Revelio.
I'll stick him like a knobtail. Like a quiet. Thought we'd forget about that goblin helm you stole.
Leviosa!
Best trick! You're the little sod that saved
Trick. Kufringo!
You may want to.
Leviosa!
Am I supposed to be in the wreck? I know you.
Kufringo!
You hurt me.
Leviosa!
This isn't a fair fight!
Accio!
Marvelous
Revelio. Revelio. This be Mr. Oakes's campsite. No, you don't.
Levioso!
Loyalists, just ahead. Should I take them by force or be discreet? Revelio.
What's going on out there?
Revelio.
I'm famished.
Now to find out what happened here. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Adelaide said that her uncle kept notes of his trades, maps. Perhaps these landmarks will lead me to him. Mr. Oakes's trade journal.
Revelio. Accio. Wingardium Leviosa. Confringo.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful. Revelio. Merlin trial when I see one. A rock formation. That's the first landmark on this map. Now to find the crooked tree.
Repair. Revelio. Reparo.
Merlin himself would be proud. I should investigate.
Revelio.
Nobody will miss one.
Revelio.
Can't figure out why there's such a fuss over poaching. There's enough dumb beats for everyone.
A crooked tree, just as the map said. The crumbling tower shouldn't be far from here.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Patrolling this area is a waste of my time.
What do we have here? Revelio. I may have more luck higher up in the keep. A ladder. That's what I need.
Next time I see Fig or that student, I'll give them what they deserve.
This is the spot on the map. I'd best have my wits about me. What went on here, I wonder?
Show yourself, if you're there.
Afraid to fight?
It won't be long now before we find another repository.
Who's there?
Patricus Totalus. Trouble's brewing and I'm without my friends. Guardian Leviosa. What will we find in here?
Punishment to us all to have that miserable human around.
Revelio.
What's that? Who's there? Hello?
Patricus Totalus.
What?
Aha! There you are.
It looks as though Adelaide's instincts were spot on.
Revelio. Aloha Mora.
See myself doing this sort of thing forever, though. Fancy I'll have my own operation worked out one day.
Patricus Totalus.
Too late for you.
Revelio. Revelio.
A human's word is worthless. This prisoner owes us the metal we were promised.
Revelio.
A boiler door. How to open it?
Revelio.
Listen, after being locked away, you can count on that.
Petrificus Totalus. Revelio.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise.
here.
Confirm.